Okay, now we have just darkened the colors and also done with the pen. So this drawing is going to be very simple. Just draw the lines along with the shape of the leaf or the flower. Just do it the way you want to. There is no hard and fast rule that this particular flower type, and so it will be much easier for you to pick up a pen and just start to draw. This one. Do with the pen, just stretch it out. And now this one. This one I already drawn. It's kind of a mandala. You can draw in half in black, and the other one has to be yellow. this one.